I spend most of my time near the internet, but sometimes I go on vacations, and sometimes they're far enough away from anything where there is no wired internet, and I have to use cell phones. And the cell phones have some really terrible internet, which is flaky, goes up and goes down. And instead of just pulling out my hair, trying to figure out, okay, well, when can I load my page, decided to do something different. To solve this, I decided to use the same Transcend Wi-Fi SD card that I used in a previous video, along with my motherboard. If you're curious about that, you can click here right now. I also have the same 8x8 LED display, and now, an OLED matrix. This one is controlled by I2C as well, and can be controlled from the internal Linux environment. So, I'm going to go plug it in, and you can see that it booted at least the AVR very quickly, because I don't have debugging turned on right now. What that means is that the initialization of the card was okay, and now on the card is functioning. I've added many more little utility programs to this now, and they're all available in the source code at the bottom. As you can see, like before, it booted and it displayed something there, and there is one little difference. The OLED display is now able to boot and wake up, and you can see it says hello and everything is fine. And once it associates to an AP, it's going to tell me which AP it associates to. Hopefully it'll be Android AP, and it'll give me an address right there. Now that it has an IP address, it can go contact the internet, and you can tell that by the smiley face there. This means that the internet at the moment is up. Let's just see what happens when somebody starts downloading a pretty large file. Now, I'm loading several different web pages simultaneously, so this will cause a disruption to the internet service as far as pings are concerned. You can see that the pinging has slowed down, and now it's going to go to red because it's more than 4 seconds ping time from this little card to google.com. So this is now my internet-o-mometer, or I don't even know. Some sort of... This means when it's frowny that I can't get to the internet very easily. So, I guess it's a little contrived, but at least now I have a purpose for this little Wi-Fi SD card and on its own little motherboard. Thanks!